Hello, I am back for more Sims stuff, I guess. And I'm starting to get more into the swing of it, sort of. Oh, I may have to take a pee soon. It's the bathroom. Okay. Do I lack a toilet? You've got to be kidding me. Whoops. Oh, that's fast. There is one other thing I want to check out. I can buy a car. Oh, currently I can't get that. Cool. Wait, now I can get a car? That is a stupid looking car. I think I like the other one better, and it's cheaper. Nah, this one's not really much better. But it'll do. Now let's see what kind of stuff I can do with that. Can I, like, drive it and stuff? Oh no, I can't drive it. I can just watch my other person drive it. Man. I wish that they'd actually let you drive it. That'd be cool. Okay. So I guess that's all the car really is. Great. So I've been playing this for probably barely an hour and I'm already a criminal. Sweet. Next order of business, I suppose, is to find out how I kill people. probably get some sleep. Why'd she put on a freaking maid outfit? What the fuck? Okay, that was pretty funny. They're all getting pissed off at me. Oh, good times. What time was I supposed to be at work? What, 9? Jeez. Okay, so just stand there, because that's going to make me get out of bed faster, you dumbass. I've been sleeping here for quite a while. In fact, in real life, I probably should be sleeping right now, considering tomorrow's gonna really suck. Oh yeah, by the way, I don't know if you knew this or not, but in this game, not only... Sweet, so I get to go to work in an hour. Wonder if it'll just be like The Sims 2 where, you know. Oh, she's really hungry and she has crappy hygiene. My carpool get here. All right, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here, and I'll see you next time.